And back to that other breaking news in Littleton. An explosion early this morning waking people up. The sheriff's office saying thieves were trying to use an explosive device to bust into an ATM.
So this happened in the parking lot of a Walmart at Bowles and Coal Mine. Let's get right to Lisa D'Souza on it live this morning with no doubt a bold attempt by criminals once again trying to get into an ATM machine.
Certainly so. No doubt a scary situation we are talking about here. People were in the area actually working at the time, heard this big explosion. So as for what's happening right now, you can see here behind us, much of this parking lot is completely roped off. This is the Walmart parking lot off of Bowles and Coal Mine in the Littleton area. You can also see Jefferson County authorities. They've got the bomb squad here, the bomb squad truck there. So basically what's happening at this point is officials tell me they're waiting on the owner of the ATM to actually come and unlock it so they can just double check that there is nothing to be concerned about that is inside of that ATM, any sort of explosive debris or any sort of explosives in general that could still be inside that ATM. So here's a breakdown of what we know. We know just before 3 a.m., multiple people called police. They called 911. They heard some sort of explosion, including people that were working inside this Walmart at the time. And deputies say at this point, early information shows some sort of explosive device was used to try and get into that ATM. It sounds like it may have detonated before it actually made it inside the ATM. That's why you're not seeing a whole lot of damage to the ATM itself. Now, we spoke with authorities about this whole crime here, and they talk about just how bold of an act this really was. Take a listen.
This is certainly an unusual crime. This is not something that we respond to. I have not heard of somebody trying to actually blow up an ATM previously. And it's very dangerous, of course. So we're glad that we had multiple reports of an explosion and that we were able to get out here quickly.
Yeah, so obviously a lot of concern, as you can imagine. Now, here's the thing. Those suspects or suspect took off soon after this all went down, we're told. So here's more details about the car that authorities are looking for right now. You can see the details here on your screen. A red Honda CRV with a covered rear license plate that drove off heading east on Bowles. So if you know anything about this, if you think you've seen that car, call 911 right away. Now, fortunately, nobody was hurt in this and nothing was actually taken. But again, kind of a waiting game right now as authorities are waiting for the owner of that ATM to actually come unlock it so they can make sure that it is safe. For now, we are live in the Littleton area. Lisa D'Souza, Fox 31.
All right. Certainly a story we're going to be tracking throughout the day. A bizarre situation playing out this morning. Thank you, Lisa.